Greetings, everybody. Guzzle here with another new Steam Next Fest demo today. This is a game called Paris, Transylvania, and it looks to be a very similar game to Peglin, so I'm very excited to be checking it out. New game. Welcome to Transylvania. Oh, a newcomer. I'm Leopold, the gravedigger. Doomed to forever dig graves for the vampires that reign over this horrid land. I'd better start digging your grave already. Dang, that's harsh. Your Marie Antoinette escaped the guillotine, fled and took a wrong turn, and ended up in gloomy Transylvania. And all this will be explained in the intro, which isn't done yet. All right. Anyhow, this place is dangerous. Do you want a relic to aid your quest? Why not? Pick your relic. We got a hand fan on peg hit, 10% chance to gain 2 shield. Baseball bat. On attack, deal 50 damage. Wait a second. Ancient rune on peg hit, 1% chance. On attack, deal 50 damage. I gotta see what that's about. All right, let's do this. Oh man, check it out. We got a map. Wow, can I slay the spire? FTL, what have you, Peglin? Dang, a lot of choices. All right, let's do this. The dumping grounds. Well, we got some events. We got treasures, dude. I'm liking this track on the right. We got 2 treasures and 2 events back to back. We're going to hit that. Oh, here we go. Look at this. So on peg hit, deal 10 damage, and we have our baseball bat. So that should be actually quite a bit of I wonder what that skeleton looking thing is over there. Well, I suppose we just fire. Oh man, this feels a lot more like Peggle than Peglin kind of does. Okay, I think... I don't know. Okay, I fired it. Now what? Oh, we have to end our turn, I guess. Wait, so we could fire multiple times before they get a chance to act. Wow, that's interesting. Let's see what the skull does. Oh, sorry. Can I? Oh, it's money. Gotcha. This is interesting. It's a lot more like Peggle than Peglin is. 10 damage restores 2 pegs. That seems pretty good, actually. Hello? Oh, I can't fire anymore. I used up my energy. Okay. Ooh, we got hit. Old shield. No, I'd rather attack him. Oh, I see. This cost... That costs extra energy to use it. Gotcha. I want some cashola, dude. Looks like I've got 30 shield. No, I took damage, but it says I got 30 shield down here. I'm not really sure what the deal is with that. But anyway, we'll grab some shield. We have, I don't know what this means then. But, oh, that if you fall down this drain, you get 30 shield. That's what it means. I've currently got 16 shield. We'll get some more. Because he can deal up to 90 damage, dude. So we better be careful with that, huh? We did not get the slot I was trying to go for. So anyway, we're done. Damn, he took 80 damage. That's crazy. Oh, no. Look at all the new enemies coming out. Well, in that case, let's fire the cake, dude. Oh. Okay, so that's like a refresh then. Awesome. Yeah, that's pretty good. So that was a good shot. We tried to do the vampire. We take some... Actually, they're going to hit pretty hard, so we should probably grab some shield action. Oh, I didn't hit the refresh this time, so that's kind of bad. Oof. Okay, we took some pretty bad damage there. Let's take the cake again. Hit them both. That was a terrible bounce. Now it's starting to feel like Peglin with the bad bounces. Yikes, dude. That's bad, 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 bad. Maybe we can deal 90 damage to this vampire if I don't screw it up. I don't know. We got it. And we got the shield. that was pretty clutch. I think we're done. 100 damage, dude. Get out of here. Okay, let's try to... Yikes, that was pretty bad. Refresh, please? No. Ouch. Still did 110 damage to him, though. I think... Let's grab shields. Get the refresh, maybe? Oh! 30 shields. We'll go this way. We're gonna gain... Oh! 90 shields, dude. That's looking pretty good. We blocked it all this time. All right, buddy. You're going down now. You gotta go. Damn, that's an awful shot. We got the refresh. Let's go. Let's go. And we got the shield. Almost, dude. Okay, we cleared it. Superb. Superb. Is that even a real French word? I'm not sure. You are great. Do I get to take both of these things? I will take the money. Okay, you get both. Good. Okay. Excellent. Let's do another battle. I probably should heal, though, man. I don't know. Okay, let's use... We'll do cake. Let me try to get that the shield act. Sorry, I want to fire. I don't want to... So we're having the issue like in Peglin, where you have to right-click to fire. Or sorry, left-click to fire. And, when you have to aim high enough, the enemies are in the way and they get selected, so that's annoying. I should probably shield up, huh? It's probably a good idea. And no bonus. 34 shields. We're out of moves. Damn. They hit hard, dude. I just took 100 damage? Kidding me? We had no cake this time. I think our best bet is to try to take these dudes out. That was just awful. Wow. 70 damage still, though. Maybe we start to play this, huh? Yikes. Not good. I am not looking so healthy here. He got some shields up. Oh, come on now. We gotta kill the front guy if we can. Get a refresh. No, but we killed him, so that's good. Now we take some shields, I think, because, man, we're hurting pretty bad. Refresh time. Oh, we're out of energy. Never mind. Wow, 50 damage for... Oh. That's the worst shot yet, right there. Well, I deserve to die. So, there's that. Okay. It's a lot worse than I was expecting in terms of the damage the enemies can do. There's a refresh. That's what we're after, dude. We're not dealing 300 damage. We know that much, so let's take some block. I'd love to get that bounced. Oh, I got 100 shield, though. I mean, that's pretty good. So it's kind of like you wanna take shields. He's got 180 shields, man. I suppose we just try to start with... I pressed spacebar to fire because that's what you do in Peglin, and I ended my turn without acting at all. So if you guys play Peglin... Don't make that mistake. Don't press spacebar to end your turn. You know, it's... You gotta get your muscle memory figured out in these games. You know what I'm saying? Heal 50. I need it so bad. It's in my inventory. How do I access my inventory? I don't know. A psychic reader offers to lay your cards. Yeah, sure. A curious one. Let's see what the cards foretell. Opposites attract. You'll meet love in this world or the next. Pick a new card. Well, the only new one there is the Stabbed Heart. On peg hit, deals 0 to 50 damage, equal to half your missing HP. Well, how do I use my inventory items? Maybe it's during battle. So we got to heal up big time. Oh my god. Look at that. We got a shop. We have 45 bucks. Guess what we're buying? The tiny stone. I'm not buying that, dude. Car removal. How much does that cost? Remove a card or relic from your deck at a cost. Oh my god, we can't even afford that either. Dang, man. Welp. That's too bad. Yeah. Uh-oh, what's this dude's deal? Inverted salesman. I'm a traveling inverted salesman. I will sell you one of your cards to me for a negative cost. I will sell you one of your cards to me. You want to buy a card? Don't diminish my complexity. Do you want to sell a card or not? You can take a... You could take a... One of these. I think I did get paid for that. There's a... Oh, we got elite battle. Hold up. Elite battle. Oh, this is a shop. The bag is the shop, isn't it? Yeah, okay. I gotta... Well, now we have money, so at least there's that. So we've got 95. No relics. Dude, the pumpkin, though, gained 40 shield. That's pretty awesome. I think I like that one. We still have 45, so that's it. Let's see. I'm nervous, but I'm going to try the elite battle. But now we're in the battle, so let's use our inventory items. Okay. We have to heal up big time. Okay, we're still in trouble though. But here's the pumpkin. Okay, okay. I just pressed spacebar again. I'm sorry, guys. It's muscle memory from Peglin. I gotta be really careful not to do that. Oh man, are we gonna get the slot in the middle, dude? Are we gonna get lucky? Nope. Oh, we killed that thing though. That's awesome. Two energy left, I suppose. Let's do as much damage as possible. And we say... Oh, with a refresh, dude, and the shield. Oh, not quite the shield. And now we get some more shield action. Because he can do 20 to 90. Okay. We're getting a hang of this. Even though I play Peglin a lot, it's just different enough that I had to kind of get over a couple things, you know? Oh, we got the shield. Look at that, dude. 132. He can't damage us at all. This is really good for us right now. It's going to cost 2. I don't care. I'm going to use it because we're really low on health. So this will do a crazy damage. Well, that's interesting. And it launched me out the thing like that. He's done, dude. Look at that. Pumpkin is probably the best thing I got going for me here. It's really good. Except when you shoot like that. Okay, let's shoot this then. This will do a ton of damage. It sends you like, that does that weird little ramp up thing. That's kind of interesting. Peglin does not do that. So the slug is going to hit me for, damn. Oh no, he's going to block for 100 to 200. Okay, no problem. 150 shields, pretty bad though. He's gonna shield up again. I still think I'm gonna do. We're gonna do attacks. 250 damage, not bad. Ooh. 150, dude. Pumpkin time. We can get him. Oh, that's terrible. Damn it. 130 again. Okay, this should do it. That's it, dude. Oh, more healing is very much needed. Oh god, we're gonna do the elite battle. Oh no, what have I done? Okay, heal up. Pumpkin time. Big one. Ooh. Interesting. 40 shields. Let's try to kill this guy. Got him. That's it. Damn, he hit me for 60, dude. It's crazy. Let's try to kill him, though. Yikes, that was bad. That was a bad shot. At least it bounced me into the... Okay. Oh, there's that... What is this mushroom thing down here? Maybe you get a little bounce or something if you can hit it. Oh, what? It launched... I was trying to get the double shot, and it launched me out of it. Oh, here's the big baddie, dude. Okay. All right. Pumpkin time. Give me the double. There it is. I don't know what the... Is there a crit or something? I got 40 shield. I could probably do with more shield. Let's kill the... Try to kill that guy. And then we try to get the shield going. Please bounce me up. Oh. Okay, he's dead, though. That's nice. We got a shield up. He can hit for 80 to 100. What? That bounce. Oh, no. I only got 10 shield out of that. Oh, no, dude. I got nothing. Okay. All right, all right. Pumpkin first. No. This one first. I don't know. Oh, no, no, no. Okay, I don't know. Hitting spacebar is a bad thing. I don't want to keep doing that. That was a terrible shot. Gotta do better than that, dude. We have 40 shield. That's not much. Oh, no, dude. Oh, there's two of them? Oh, well. That's a bit of a problem. Yeah, this is probably game over. I don't think I'm dealing 400 damage to him. We tried for that double, and that's not happening. 20, yeah, we're dead. Dead as shit. Yeah. Okay, we'll do another run because this is pretty bad, I gotta admit. Yep. Alright, all is lost. Yep. Alright. Let's try to do better. I did a couple things wrong. Evil Eye, let's do a new relic here. Evil Eye. Peg hit 10% chance to deal 10 instant damage. Or the Lucky Horseshoe, after card throw, earn 1-5. Okay, card throw, maybe that's when you press spacebar. Or maybe that's when they fire the pet. I don't know. And then the long book, every fourth turn, gain a mana. I want the Evil Eye. All right, let's review. We know that this is a store now. I thought it was a treasure, but it's a store. So we don't want to go there with no money. There's a healing thing. We never saw that last run. Let's go for that. Let me turn the music down a little bit, guys, real quick. All right, that's better. We're going that way. We got more of a handle on this now. And we're going to take... This one's going to be one attack and then two block, I believe. Oh, wow. That was bad. Good lord. Oh, we got bonus shields, though. That's excellent. So the name of the game is to block, which we never did much of that last run. So we have 62 shields. Not great either, actually. Damn. They hit hard, man. This is crazy. It's insane how hard they can hit. Yeah, let's try to do the multi-damage thing. Except maybe, you know, shoot it better. Okay, the refresh helped out. We better take block. Middle's pretty good. 80 block. Ouch. Double ouch. Triple ouch. I don't know. Double damage. Perhaps we can get something out of this. 360 damage. That's pretty good. And now we block. Yeah, I'm obviously not good at these types of games in terms of getting good shots, and I just don't know if that's just me. But the same thing happens in Peglin. The same thing. I always get terrible shots. So I think I just have to sort of chalk it up to not being very good at it. Can we do 290 damage? We've done it before. But that's pretty risky, man. I'm going to go for it, though. I want to try to take him out. Oh, double. Double trouble. 210. 200. There it is. We got him. We're still going to take some damage, but two guys. All right. Now we're in it here. There's some kind of magnet effect happening. I don't know what that's all about. Dare we say they're just going to heal, so we might as well play the croissant. Get some pegs restored, dude. Double trouble. Let's go. Oh, yeah, we're done. Now we just have to, like, lay into them with all the damage we can do. That kind of was not great. But if I get a refresh in there, that'd be pretty cool. Nope. Oh, we're good, though. All right, this is it. Kill him. Terrible. I take it back. I was all right. He's not dead, though. But that's okay. We'll get him now. We're going to get him now. Go ahead. All right, all right. Much better. Much better. Let's do the event. It's this guy again? Yeah, I'll sell you a card, dude. You can have... Nope, I want to keep my relic. All right, we'll give him an apple. Ooh, look at the layout here. We got one block to dish out, so let's get that going first. That was pretty bad. We have 30 block. Okay, we'll do this. Damn. Got nothing in there. Oof. Damn, they hit so hard. It's crazy, man. I'm going to try to get that... that was awful. I was going to say get the bonus block, but that's not even... We're not even close to getting that done. Come on. Well, we did kill that guy in the middle, at least. Wow, now we need to block bad. Oh, getting the bonus, though? Maybe this time. 74 blocks, pretty good. Oh, we absorbed it all this time, man. It was a first for everything, I guess. I just wanted that double hit, man. Oh, it was a good one, too. Oh, that's interesting. If you clear the enemies, it'll reset your... energy and everything. That's very interesting. Whoops, I did that. I always do that. I press spacebar to fire. I'm gonna keep complaining about that because it's just so hard for me to not do it. Okay. Shield time. With the bonus, there we go. That's what I'm talking about, dude. Guess I should have known. Got the coins, though. That's good news. We're getting 120 shield anyway. That's pretty good. So now we're looking all right. Blocked it all, dude. Easily. Okay. Yeah, so... Oh, I hit the top one. Dang it. Okay, get that double, please. Give me the double trouble. Oh, hell yeah. Bonus shield, too. For 30 shield, we should try to take out the guy in the front and forget it, right? We forget about the shield. Just try to take him out. Yeah, I think that was fine. We took more than a little bit of damage. That was pretty rough. We're kind of like near the end of the road in terms of the pegs out here. Oh my god, kidding me? So we have to play the croissant. Can't really get towards the double, huh? There we go. Oh, that was so bad. That straight drop down the shitter. Holy shit. 400 damage, man. What? At least we got the refresh in there. Oh, brutal, man. Brutal. And it's all because I can't aim. But we got through it. But man, took so much damage. On peg hit, deal 20 damage, exhaust. I want the pumpkin, dude. Pumpkin was great because it gives you shield and attack. I don't remember which way we were going. I suppose we go this way. Try to muscle through another battle. And hope for the best, I guess. I don't know. That was an awful shot. Another one. Oh, we got the bonus shields at least. Okay, let's get shielded up. I'm getting the bonus shields. That's nice, man. Still got a shot, too. We want this double here. I did it again. I hit spacebar. I don't know what that's doing. I just know that one time it skipped the turn. So it's very scary. And we're done. We blocked it. Not all of it. Good lord. I can't believe how hard they hit, man. It's insane. Ah, it's pretty bad. I just can't luck out on that double. I don't know. That was a mistake trying to get that. I am just getting wrecked. Absolutely wrecked. I think he stole life from me. I don't know what just happened there. But we are just getting... I can't hit that double. I could not do it. Literally, my life depends on it in this game. And I just missed it again. We can't miss it now. There it is. Okay, what is that gonna do? I mean, all right. Better. Holy crap, man. Now we need to shield up. Refresh. Nope. Oh! Got it. 50 shield. That was actually pretty good. There's the double. Double trouble. Come on, get that refresh. Get it. Get it. Get it. At least we got the shield. Oh, pumpkin. Let's go. I'm blown away at how hard these enemies hit. which is kind of bad for me because I'm so bad at aiming. Oh, no. We're just getting so wrecked. This is craziness, man. Police fire? What's... I don't know what was going on there. Two down. Wow. I want that money. But I want the refresh, too. So let's see if we can pull this off. Oh, my God. That's so bad. Are you kidding me? I'm going to try to kill Dracula there. Forget the stupid refresh over there. Bonus shields. The worst shot possible. Did you guys see that? I mean, that's just unreal, dude. I mean, good Lord. It can't get any worse, right? It can't. Dracula's dead. I just don't... Oh, I'm out of energy. Good Lord. All right, you know what? That's Paris, Transylvania, guys. It is more brutal than it looks. So, if you guys want to try it out, if you guys are Peglin fans, or Peggle, for that matter, you guys should check it out. I think the balancing is off a little bit. Especially for a demo. But that's okay, you know. It's early in the development, as the disclaimer said at the beginning. But that's the game, guys. So if you guys watched the whole video, I do really appreciate it. I'm trying to keep them a little shorter, so we'll end it here. Anyway, I'll be back with more NextFest demos, guys. Lots of stuff. I downloaded more than 20 of them to show you guys. So we're going to just keep plugging away at that. If you guys have any recommendations for other games for me to check out, other demos or anything, let me know in the comments below. Thank you guys again for watching, and we'll see ya for the next one.